Hello, and greetings from Central Texas, from where I'm talking to you today. When I go out and give talks about my spaceflight experiences, people often say, well, you've been lucky to become an astronaut. Well, luck actually had nothing to do with it. In my case, it was the education I got at Adelaide University, particularly as a postgraduate student, that set me up to pursue what was a pretty wild career goal, and it allowed me to put together a competitive astronaut application. That is one of the reasons I'm such a big believer in the power of education for everyone. It can open unimaginable doors, as it did for me. And those of you who have heard me talk will also know that I'm a very strong supporter of space exploration and human spaceflight. And it is for those two compelling reasons that I was thrilled when the university approached me with the suggestion to lend my name to the new Space Resources Center that they're opening. This center will be transformative. It will provide an exciting source of education and inspiration to a whole new generation of space scientists, space engineers, and space entrepreneurs. It will help put Australia firmly on the world stage as a player in 21st century human space exploration. And that means it opens up the door to new high-tech industries and new employment opportunities. So it is a win-win situation, not just for the university, not just for the state, but for the entire country. So my thanks to Adelaide University for the honour and privilege of allowing me to join in and contribute to this game-changing adventure. Thank you.